Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. This is the Y2K Bassist channel. I'm Bryce. Today we have a surprise haul here. I went to Walmart to try to find Imaginary on Blu-ray. The location I went to was sold out, so I'm going to continue to hunt for it probably tomorrow at a different location. I'm glad I went in there because they had dropped a bunch of prices on quite a bit of their Blu-rays. $7.50. So I said, okay, I'm gonna get them all now. Yep, get them all. So I got quite a bit. 1, 2, 3, 4. Got 4 Blu-rays and 1 DVD. And then I got a couple things my brother dropped off the other day for us. I say us because it's for the whole family, not just me. So we're gonna show off what my brother got for me and the family. I'm gonna start off with some of the thrifting stuff that he found. He found us the Blu-ray of Star Wars Rebels Season 3. This is the UK import version, but it is region free. So, as you can tell on the back, it's got the different keys. See, it's got the little images there. But we've got 3 discs, and the episode list is right there. So, gotta find the other seasons, but shouldn't be too hard to find. This is pretty common. Star Wars Rebels, and then for the kids, he got Bluey Season 1, Parts 1 and 2. These are on-demand discs, though, but they do have barcodes. So, Season 1, Part 1, Season 1, Part 2. The show is pretty cool. I mean, it's not for everybody, but I thought it was okay. Alright, and then finally, he was able to find this for me at one of the Walmarts he went to, because I can't find it in my area at all. So he got the Obi-Wan Kenobi complete series on Steelbook. Here's the J card. And then inside, you get the 2 discs and you get concept art cards is what the J card says. So, yeah. So, my wife told me to tell him thank you very much for the Obi-Wan Kenobi. We're gonna watch that at some point together, her and I. Not the kids, obviously. Then they wouldn't be interested in that. They like the cartoon versions of Star Wars, especially the Young Jedi Adventures on Disney Plus, which I have a bootleg DVD, bootleg Blu-ray of that I got from moviesrusa.net from Mr. Joe over there. So, all right, I'm gonna go ahead and dive into the $7.50 rollback on the Walmart titles here. I'm gonna do the DVD first. This one has Tommy Lee Jones and Jenna Ortega, and Ben Foster and Toby Wallace, Finest Kind. I think this was the last copy they had. So Tommy Lee Jones hasn't really aged all that well. And maybe it's just the makeup on there, but yeah. Finest Kind. I don't know anything about this movie. $7.50, not bad. Markdown from, I think it was $12.96 originally. So a little bit less than half price. Or a little bit more than half price. Next one is a Blu-ray in a DVD case. Liam Neeson, Retribution. Matthew Modine is in here as well. But I think his character is probably really, really small because he's the last person listed. But hey, at least we get Liam Neeson, though. I do enjoy him. last three are all just, I think they're all, yeah, they're all Blu-ray DVD combo packs in the Blu-ray case, which I prefer, obviously. Most of us collectors do. This is a Lionsgate release. It does have Danny Trejo and Brian Austin Green in it. It's the night they came home. I'm sure Danny Trejo is probably only in here for about 5 minutes, if that, but why not? Might be good, it might not be. Let's look. Same artwork on the inside. I tried to get this movie at my Walmart yesterday? Yeah, it was yesterday. And it came up as $19.96. I said, I can find that cheaper at another Walmart. And they kind of like looked at me like I was like stupid or something. But so I just went to the other one by my work today, and it was $7.50. So I picked it up. Priscilla. This is about Elvis's wife, Priscilla Presley. I guess this is her story about their marriage. And this come with a digital code. So does the Night They Came Home, and so does Retribution. The other one does not have one. The Finest Kind doesn't have one. And finally, the last one here, I've been waiting for the price to drop. Because it was like, what, $25 when it first came out? Now it's $7.50. Talk to me. This one also has the digital code, too. So, and then it's the same on, yeah, it's the same artwork. So, how'd I do, guys? Thought I did pretty good. $7.50 for all those there. And then here's what my brother sent, or dropped off the other day when he came over to hang out with me for a little while. So that's everything I have to show off today. Like I said, I'm gonna go try to find a copy of Imaginary on Blu-ray, because I'm not paying $20 for just the DVD by itself when I can get both of them together in the same package for the same price plus a digital code. So yeah. Alright guys, so you take care, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Please like, subscribe, comment down below if you have seen any of these movies and you enjoyed them or you're interested in them. Same thing with all these TV shows here. Alright, take care guys, I'll see you guys in the next one.